much that I, then all I dreamed for was that I could support myself just doing that. I didn't have to do a second job.
How much money?
I had nothing. I was literally living from paycheck to paycheck. Like, yeah, there were a time that I took bread from a bread basket in a restaurant. Like, yes, I put the bread in my mouth. I cherish those moments. I cherish them.
She ended up putting down roots in California and became a U.S. citizen.
I'm not a passive person. I feel like if I'm going to be living here, then I want to contribute to my community. I want to contribute to elections, and I want to feel like I'm truly a part of it.
And it's